Hey, Doc.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
I think we may have found a way to cut through the noise on the embassy security funding issue.
Don't oversell it.
Congress wants to cut our budget for embassy security again.
Unbelievable, but believable.
Look, whatever you're selling, sell it to me on the walk.
Yes, ma'am. Three words. Bomb-sniffing dogs.
To adequately protect our facilities and personnel worldwide, state needs to add at least 30 more in the upcoming year.
Yeah, but every other agency and local PD wants them, which makes them expensive. So, what's your pitch?
We make a video with you and a bomb-sniffing dog, highlighting how much state depends on the work they do and implicitly how Congress is putting our folks in danger by cutting our funding so we can't afford them.
But because it's a dog video, it's adorable. So it goes viral and all of a sudden there's outside pressure on Congress.
Better be a pretty cute dog.
So, what do you think?
That's the best idea I've heard today.
Maybe we should get a dog.
Oh, now look what you've started. All right, get into it and get back to me.
Yes, ma'am.
Will do, ma'am.